Hi, Mortimer.
Harvey, how are you doing?
Doing mighty well, I'd say.
Yes, senor.
Henry. Evening, Mr. Pitt. What'll it be now?
What'll it be, Elsie? More of the same.
Harvey, you're such a king of hearts.
Harvey, you once offered me a partnership.
Well, I declare.
Just how do you do it?
You should ask her. What do you have, Elsie?
Champagne.
Henry, champagne and one beer.
Yes, sir. And a whiskey here.
Yes, sir.
Your tie is crooked. Now be a good boy, Harvey, and let me fix it.
Later. Hey, Charlie. You got no run to Santa Margo, eh?
No regular run, Mr. Pitt. There's a whole desert to cross, and I won't put a stage through unless it's chartered and paid for in advance. Now, if you want to save time and money, you can go by horseback. There's a shortcut through Gates Valley.
I'm interested in a certain ranch in Santa Margo.
You buy in the Felton Ranch?
Not I, but the bank might.
Santa Margo and that ranch are one and the same thing, Mr. Pitt.
Oh, thanks.
Hello.
Judy.
No.
Susan? Susan, want something to drink?
No.
There's no place like home in such cases.
Oh, come on, Charlie. We barely begun.
Sorry, Mr. Pitt, but I just don't like being faked out all night.
Mind if I join you?
You got enough jingle in your pocket?
I think so.
Well, then plug it down, son. Say, I don't suppose you gentlemen mind if this young fella joins us?
Okay with me.
Whose deal is it?
Your deal, Harvey.
Good.
$300. That does it.
I'm out.
You know, Mud, I think I'll just raise you $5.
Huh? You're $5 and $3 over.
Mud, I'm gonna see you, and I'm even gonna show you. Hmm?
That don't beat a diamond flush.
You use the Pittsburgh muddle system, I suppose. You drew 3 cards to make a flush, eh, Mud?
No, I'm out.
How about 500, amigo?
Another 500.
That's too high for me.
Well, how about you, McLaren?
You can count me out.
An even 1,000?
Are you going to bet it or not? Queen high flush.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4 K-boys on a railroad car. Sorry, buddy.
So am I.
Thank you.
mucho dinero, mucho dinero, y todo para mí. ¡Atención!
Palm gun. Nice holster. I'll trade you.